wrapping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been born. Unpacking the bags and setting up, and planted lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard. It may be years until the day my dreams will match up with my pain. Talk to the neighbors and tip my cap on a little rug belly on.